changeling or demon chimpanzee. But we will prove he's no such thing.
He's much like me.
And that was wrong, so wrong. Oh, oh, the bad boy touched the bad boy.
Won't touch him.
Shouldn't have done that. But that boy was hopping like a scalded dog.
Boy?
Maybe. Frankly, that's why I'm here. I figure maybe we need a veterinarian to sort this out. I'm hoping Dr. Parker will know what to do. I didn't know where else to take him.
Mom, Shelley, quiet.
Can't go to jail, he's underage.
Mom, Shelley, quiet.
Folks up at the med school bet they carve him up or bake him. I'd send the FBI a page, but I don't think we're at that stage. So, folks, he's all yours. Couldn't leave him out of doors, creeping on all fours. We could always shoot him, but that don't seem right to me. I can't rid myself of my Christian charity.
Can we see him?
Shelley, get away.
You listen to your mother, Shelley. You don't want to be near it if it wakes up. It bit one of the Taylor kids.
Shelley, don't stare. Shelley, don't poke. What is this, Sheriff? Some kind of sick joke.
Mommy's so gross. Mom, can he stay?
Shell, I was hoping you'd see it that way. I'm coming up for re-election.
Mom, Shelley, quiet.
I gotta bring this thing to heel.
Mom, Shelley, quiet.
A boy with his complexion's gonna meet with some objections. I think I know how folks will feel once they hear this bat child is for real.
It's a bat child? Mom, we gotta keep it!
All right, Sheriff. Dr. Parker has some cages. I'll take care of the boy for you.
Oh, that's great, Meredith. I can't thank you enough for the favor. And if he turns into a pain, call me. I got stun guns and a chain.
Whoa.
Oh.
So here he is. He's all yours.
I know, but not.
Couldn't leave him out of doors. Creeping on all fours.
What's wrong?
We may have to put him down.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Such an ugly boy.
He's just different.
Like a stinky, bony rat.
Well, you wanted to keep him.
I didn't know he looked like that.
Shelly!
Well, look at him.
Oh, my. It's going to be quite a storm.
Stupid starving freak.
Shelly, that's not nice.
Doesn't have the sense to eat.
We just haven't figured out what he needs.
Dropping dead right at my feet.
Shelly!
Just look at him.
He's just tired.
That's my mom. See, she cries.
Every time a stray dog dies.
Well, I feel bad for them.
No one calls.
Sure they call.
No one claims.
Sometimes.
So we put them down and never learn their names.
Well, we can name him, sweetheart. What would you like to call him?
That boy.
Or maybe Edgar. Edgar. Oh, look, he likes that name. Edgar it is.
Such an ugly boy.
I'll try to make him something to eat.
Guess we can't just turn him loose.
Stay away from the cage.
I'm afraid he'll reproduce.
Your dad's just gonna kill it, right?
Oh. So, what you wanna do tonight?
Hey, that little freak, you remember me? We were never introduced properly. Hey, you gonna cry? You don't look so tough by the light of day, but we ain't gonna murder you right away. First, we're gonna buy you lots of fancy clothes, make you clip your toes, watch you walk around in makeup and pantyhose.
We're gonna take you back out by the railroad track
and leave your body for the dogs as a midnight snack.
Your papa was a pig,
your mama was a snake.
We're gonna snap you like a twig and dump you in the lake.
We're gonna chain your arm to an atomic bomb and make you take your grandmama to the senior prom.
You are so hot!
But first I'll show you what I wanna do tonight. I'm here to bounce it with my crew tonight. We'll make sweet love in front of you tonight.
You know my mom is right upstairs tonight.
That chick is fully unawares tonight. And if she catches us, who cares tonight?
Business, bat boy.
Stay away from the cage.
What, you want to bite me like you bit my sister? You want a piece of me?
Tough guy.
That little freak. Did you see that?
I told you.
Why are you trying to step to me, little creep? Are you throwing down on me, little freak? What you gonna do?
Rip.
Come on, little coward, let's get it on. I'm gonna make you wish you were never born. What I'm doing, I'll show you how I spill your brain tonight.
Rip.
I'll run you over like a train tonight.
Stop.
I'll put you in a world of pain tonight. So come on, come on, come on, come on. I should have brought my loaded gun tonight. But stopping you will be more fun tonight. You're gonna pay for what you've done tonight. I'm taking out my Bowie knife tonight. I'm gonna end your worthless life tonight. I'm making you my prison wife tonight.
With eyes so sad, where in the dark did they hide you? What have you seen that could teach you that haunted stare? Poor little creature, it makes me mad to think of the child who denied you. But give me a chance and we'll make it all right, I swear. 'Cause we're not here to harm you. Where your trust is earned by folks who are happy they kept you. We'll find a family who won't let you down, I swear.
for you to wake up and smell the music? We obviously got ourselves a predicament.
All right, I admit it. Bossy's thin as a fishing pole.
Bessie's flat as a flounder.
Little body, God rest her soul, was barely 1/4 pounder.
I checked my bovine manual and I find no definition.
Even this revised edition does not mention malnutrition.
Bessie died of a hacking cough. Claire, I drowned in the feeding trough.
Why would the Lord want to carry them off? Hey, we got another dead cow and the rent is overdue.
We're facing poverty.
Got another dead cow and we're up to 22.
Better make that 23.
Sweet Jesus, now I'm petrified.
They gon' repossess my double wide.
Got another dead cow and I'm thinking of blaming.
You wanna be watching that kind of talk? Let's not go there. Let's guide this train of thought back towards the depot. We gotta figure out what's wrong with these cows.
Something's making them cough and wheeze, slowly driving them to their knees.
It's gotta be some contagious disease.
A plague! We got another dead cow and we don't know why they died.
We've got to find the link.
Got another dead cow and apocalypse draws nigh.
You went to college, think.
Well, something's bound to raise a flag.
Like that little bat boy they found in the bag.
Got another dead cow. Got another dead cow, but I'm telling you now, I'm making a vow by the sweat of my brow. Gotta figure out who and what and how and why.
It is like they've been bled.
Why?
You think Dr. Parker will put it down?
Why?
Dr. Parker's a good man.
Why?
He'll just kill it.
We have to let him live. I'm begging you, as your wife.
You haven't been a wife to me in years.
I could be.
Tonight? Tonight?
Let me get you a drink.
But there was a time, you know, when you would dance with me. Once, long ago, there was love in your eyes. You were so light in my arms. We danced 5 hours or more. We were the last on the floor, with the sun soon to rise. The band played one final song, and you were humming along. Dance with me, darling, we haven't danced since I don't know when. Do you remember that song, Meredith? Dance with me, darling, won't you embrace me? Kiss me in case we don't meet again. I've heard a rumor, barely a whisper, claiming that we were through. So dance with me, darling, show them that it's not true.
So you'll do it?
So you'll do it?
Yes.
Did you hear that? I guess that makes us pals. 'Cause now I can't say no. Tonight she smiled at me. It just goes to show someone up there still cares. I prayed this day would arrive when she'd return to my arms. Now, if I keep you alive, I can join her upstairs. I see a way to proceed, so we both can get what we need. Oh.
Dance with me, darling.
More than moonlight and music, surely it's more than wine. So dance with me, darling, show them that you're still mine.
Oh,
just want us together. Don't fight their grand design. No, dance with me, darling. Dance with me, darling. Then be forever.
Baby?
Bat monster, bat monster, bat monster!
Sleep, little Ruthie baby, no one's gonna hurt you. Sheriff's gonna have that little freak destroyed. Or if he's a coward and he won't protect my children, Mama's gonna get the sheriff unemployed. Sleep, little Ruthie baby, don't you fear no bad boy. Mama's gonna hunt him down and bring him here. Then you can skin him and wear him as a jacket, and we'll string a necklace with a dried bat ear.
You are such a smart boy. We'll turn you into a proper young man in no time. Here is a cat.
Hit my cat.
There is a goose.
Dib a goose.
This is a rat.
Didn't know what.
And that is a moose.
Ba 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 poos.
The cat crept up behind the goose, but then away it flew.
Blue.
The rat was jealous of a moose who loved a kangaroo.
Red.
The cat and rat gave up and found a flat in Timbuktu.
Tim.
And now,
and now.
Review. We read the whole way through.
Cat, goose, rat, moose, kangaroo, Timbuktu.
Understand?
Yes, I do.
Good for you. I'll show you a thing or two.
Tim.
I'll teach you to name it.
Name it.
Sure, it's tough, but you'll tame it.
Tame it.
You'll soon complete it. Oh, wait! Don't eat it.
Oh.
I'll show you the way it's done. Then I'll leave it to you. And what do you know? You may show me a thing or two.
Hi, Mom.
Hello, Shelley. How was school, dear?
It was great. How's that boy doing today?
Edgar is coming along nicely. We were just watching Masterpiece Theater on PBS.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Lovely and you?
Lovely and you?
Won't you sit down?
Won't you sit down?
Don't mind if I do?
Don't mind if I do?
The weather would be perfect if it weren't quite so hot.
Hot?
I fear we're out of sandwiches. That butler should be shot.
Shot.
But won't you stay the night? We're having dinner on the yacht.
Yacht?
Now ready?
What?
Or not?
Not.
Show me what you've got.
Bow deep, kiss hand, hold chair, look bland, pour the deep at the jam.
Are we clear?
Yes, ma'am!
Come on, sweetie, it's okay.
I'll show you a thing or two. Don't cry, it's okay, dear. Rome's not built in a day, dear. A bit more schooling, a lot less drooling. Easy does it, that's how it's done. Soon you'll pick up your cue. Then what do you know? You may show us a thing or two.
Honey, I'm home.
Hi, Daddy. How is work?
Great. How is Edgar coming along?
This week's been a little rocky, dear.
We're trying flashcards.
Champs-Élysées.
Parthenon.
Great White Way.
Everglades.
Berlin Wall. Autobahn. Carnegie Hall.
Ice Capade.
Pentagon.
Golden Gate.
Amazon. Rio Grande. Taj Mahal.
Empire State.
Wailing Wall.
Disneyland.
Perhaps I should have a word with the boy. Let me talk to him over here for a moment.
I'll show you a thing or two. Sure, kid, you feel weary. Head's all fuzzy and bleary. I know you're leery, but here's my theory. Keep slugging, that's how it's done. Soon you're bound to break the rule. And what do you know you may?
Wait a minute!
What do you know you may?
I think I got it!
What do you know you may?
Eureka!
Show me!
Brooklyn Bridge, Lenin's Tomb, Watergate, Rainbow Room, Ruby Ridge, Liberty Bell, Bering Strait, Bates Motel, Spartacus, Fargo, and Anchor's a Whale of Story, Key Largo, Remains of the Day, Puccini, Comporta, Rossini, Otello, Bellini, Wayne, Georgia, and Elvis Costello!
His essay for his high school equivalency exam!
dust, Copernicus, who ruined all our fun and showed we're just a ball of dust that limps around the sun. Which brings me then to Darwin, when he bent us out of shape as he began to prove that man is nephew to an ape. We were annoyed when Dr. Freud declared it's not a soul, it is your blind subconscious mind that's always in control. But I submit that any twit, if he has eyes to see, can seize his fate, self-educate, and turn out just like me.
And Cato,
and Edgar Allan Poe,
and
John Cousteau,
Bellini,
Houdini,
and Michelangelo,
gonna Jackie O,
Marilyn Monroe,
Botticelli, Mary Curley, and Moe. And what do you know, once you
you
suddenly grow to be
10 feet tall,
so what are you going to show
them all a thing?
Now, Dr. Parker, we thought maybe you could just take the boy out of town for the weekend. It's important for the revival.
I can assure all of you, as a veterinarian, that the boy is not a danger.
It's not about these dumb elections.
Never said it was.
Don't want the cart before the horse.
Of course, nobody does.
But some of my constituents claim he's skulking through their kitchens. And soon I may have no recourse but to enforce the law.
With deadly force.
So there it is, Doc, spelled out.
You will take no action that could derail this trade.
You hear?
You should just be grateful we don't hang him from a tree.
Yeah.
So don't you go testing on Christian charity. So ship him out, Doc, don't care where.
We think that's fair.
Take a long way home because
he's foul in the air, I swear.
Doc, we need a quarantine, we want a guarantee. He can't be allowed to come.
He'll cause pandemonium.
So shape up and show us some
I give you my word, Edgar will not attend the revival.
Oh, no, that's just great. I knew you'd be reasonable about this.
Thank God you'll be showing some Christian charity and some dang sense.
What is it that people say about me?
People can be very cruel.
But I'm not here to harm them. I only want to learn. They all walk in sunlight, I deserve a turn. I want to know my neighbors, I'm not some garden gnome. Why can't I make this world my home? It's torture to sit here idly while I'm being slandered in public. I can only imagine what they're saying.
We're not saying that you can't go out sometime, just not.
Something was troubling me recently, watching the world from this table. Reading and dreaming and generally growing more. But today, I looked up just in time to see this medical program on cable. Astonished, I ran to the mirror and there behold, look here, I've got a navel. It means I'm someone's child. The doctor must have tied it while my mother smiled. I may be human, complete with family tree. And if you'd let me go and see, this world may be a home for me.
You little creep, you're gonna pay. I will be shoved out of the way. Oh no.
Oh no,
oh no. And I could make a solid case for smashing in your filthy face.
Kill him.
Shut up.
Kill him.
Shut up. I got a spade and a burlap sack.
Kill him now.
And there's a hole in the yard out back.
Kill him now.
But if I fill it, she'll ask me why. So I got one thing to do before you.
I will win back my bride. She herself will decide to get rid of the boy. She'll admit she was wrong. She'll return before long. She'll be singing a song full of comfort and joy.
Comfort and joy. Comfort and joy.
Comfort and joy.
From the cold.
prophets were told in the days of old. Make a joyful noise, my soul.
Make a joyful noise, my soul.
Oh, the lion will lie down with the lamb. We'll walk hand in hand with Abraham. We'll cry to the sky, Jesus, here I am. Make a joyful noise, my soul. Hello? Someone who needs healing. I can feel your distress. You got a sin within. Step forward, let the Holy Ghost heal ya. He's putting a fire under your seat now. No fear. Who wants for healing?
I want to be healed.
Sweet wounded Jesus.
I know you hate me, but if you could only see me the way I see all of you. Look at all your faces, children, husbands, wives. God, you're all so beautiful. I envy you your lives. Going to work, building your schools, throwing a football or swimming in pools, out in the sun, living by rules. I can learn how if you teach me the tools. I know I'm strange, so help me change, please. Let me walk among you. Let me show my face. I could learn to live with you. I can earn my place. I will move a mountain. Your wish is my command. And someday you may want to shake my hand. I will paint your houses. I'll milk your cows at dawn. I will do your laundry, and I will mow your lawn. Let me file your taxes, I am a CPA. And maybe then you'll shake my hand someday. I can grow a champion rose, or teach a yoga class. I myself design these flows, I can do my part. Must I die then with my nose still pressed against the glass? But if you'd shake my hand, well, that's a start. Yes, that's a start. Look in your heart and let me join your carpool. No, let me drive the car. Let me throw a barbecue or join you at the bar. Come and watch the ball game. I'll bake a pecan pie, and I will shake your hand when you drop by. Oh, bring me to your churches and let me look inside. Bring me to your weddings and let me kiss the bride. Thank you all for listening. That's all I had to say. But please, will someone shake my hand? Will somebody take my hand? Let just one person shake my hand!
Okay!
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 Okay! Praise God, the sheep has returned to the fold. The prodigal son has come in from the fold.
No.
Why?
Shelley, listen to me. What do you do when you blow out a tire?
Tire?
Trash it! Some holes you'll never patch.
You'll never patch?
And who do you save when your house is on fire?
Fire?
Don't bring the guy who lit the match.
Who lit the match?
So we'll get a post office box, and we're gonna change all the locks, and we're gonna stay with my cousins a while. Then we'll get a three-bedroom house with a white picket fence and a gun and a lawyer, so smile. Gonna get a homeowner's loan.
Good.
Gonna get an unlisted phone.
Good.
Gonna get away from a town gone insane.
Kinda thought they would.
Then we'll get a three-bedroom house.
A beautiful three-bedroom house.
A wonderful three-bedroom house. With a great big pickle on a chain.
Okay, 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 okay. Right, 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 mother, you're right.
Right!
Right, still kind of sad that my dad lost what marbles he had, but we're free.
Free!
I'll get a brand new fake ID.
And if we lack for anything, try to unlock the stupid ring. And we'll get a post office box. And we'll get a front gate that locks.
And we'll get away from those ignorant pigs.
And we'll get a three-bedroom house. A lovable three-bedroom house.
A lovable three-bedroom house.
And some plastic surgery and wigs.
For who?
For all of us.
Right.
And Edgar will soon have
a garden to walk in.
License.
A car, no van,
and Edgar will soon have
5 suits and a briefcase,
a ballroom to dance in,
a good dental plan,
cause Edgar will soon have a home.
Edgar will soon have
a
heck of a home.
And we'll get a post office box, and we'll get a front gate that locks, and a big electrified fence all around. No, honey, a three-bedroom house, a three-bedroom house in a concrete shelter, 10 feet underground.
Mom, I want to marry Edgar. I'm in love with him.
No, Shelley.
What?
You're not in love with Edgar.
Oh, yes, I am, Mom. I love him so much, and I want to be with him forever.
No, Shelley. It's hideous. It's not right.
You're just like all the rest of us.
You don't understand. Shelley, no! What about the three-bedroom house? The three-bedroom house. Who do you save when your house is on fire?
Welcome home to where we all began, alone and face to face, let us erase the fall of man. Let the frogs pause in their song, let the crickets hold their breath. Let the trees stand still as death, and tell the mosquitoes not to bite. Now we've been hoping for so long, so fill the sky with fireflies, so they can see into each other's eyes, and then they'll get it right. Oh, 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 children, children, don't be scared. The moon is up and we're all prepared. Children, take a look around. We're on sacred ground. And what we thought was lost at last is found. Now let the turtle and the dove, let the lion and the lamb, let the owl and wolf and ram embrace across the countryside. Paws and claws and jaws and beaks. Let the song go on for weeks and weeks, to bless this boy and bless this
Now we shall never be apart. it's rude. I shouldn't work my problems out with food. I'm sorry, pal, I've got to. It's either me or you. Fight or be beaten. Eat or be eaten. Look what it makes me do. It's stronger than it was. And this is what the bad child does. In a cave under miles of stone, I knew the word for sad. Singing to echoes and all alone, needed no mom or dad. I'd never dreamed of the world above, I'd never seen the sky, and yet I was content. I never wondered why. I never knew such a word as rage. I learned that from you. You locked your boy up inside a cage, and all the while you knew. Why bother giving me dad's old shirt? Why even intervene? Why bother washing up all the dirt if I am still unclean? You said you'd never hurt me, Mom, whatever might occur. So how could you dare? Mom, make me aware. Mom, teach me to care. Mom, and then deny me her. We're a chance at happiness, blissfully unaware. Love we thought you'd bless, we didn't have a prayer. Cause you had to come destroy our love like everything else I had. Yet still I am content, and I am not the least bit mad. No, I'm not here to harm you. I only want to kill. You shall have your monster. I shall drink my fill. I am embracing my bloody destiny. Dear Mom and Dad, this face will be the last thing that you ever see. Revenge will be a home for me. For me.
How could you tell me I was human when you knew me to be a beast?
Look inside yourself, Edgar. You'll see a soul. Does a beast have a soul?
A soul? Is that what you call it? That empty pit, that wound where my heart should be? You dug this hole in me bit by bit. Nothing is left of me. Give me one reason why I should live. See, you have no reply. The world is man or beast, but I am both and neither. So goodbye!
I'm sorry, Edgar, really am. Sorry to hear your life's a sham. Well, it doesn't have to end this way. So put these on and don't be cute. A man's on route from the Institute. He gets in it, no one dies today. Back off, people!
Just be a queen, live in the blood and watch your kill. I gotta marry you, what are you gonna do?
We gotta kill you too, why don't you kill him?
Don't deny the obvious. Such an ugly boy. Everywhere you put me, look what I destroy. You're not strung up by farmers or caged in by police. If you're not a coward, give me peace.
Coward.
I'm sorry.
Jesus.
You know, one thing alone saved me from despair back in my feral stage.
Edgar.
Once in a while she would meet my stare, then I'd forget the cage.
Edgar,
but surely her smile wasn't meant for me.
Edgar,
easier to dismiss, but tonight she kissed me here. Tonight she gave me this. I smell her perfume and her sweat.
Oh my God.
Jesus!
Look what a gift she gave me.
Is it true?
Almost enough to save me.
Yes.
And I imagine you're upset.
Oh my God.
But I would kill for her again.
Stop it.
And do you know
what she did then. Help! She offered me her veins, help! She offered me her blood,
God!
She offered me everything!
Meredith, I'm sorry. All of this is me.
Thomas, please.
I can't bear to look at him.
Thomas,
you are all I see.
Please, oh Thomas,
his eyes,
don't deny the obvious.
He has your
eyes.
It hurts too much.
We can start a chain
of love.
We have both been blind.
Are you hungry?
Not a boy. I'm an animal.
In a cave many miles to the south lived a boy born with fangs in his mouth. Worth. I could not stop his fall, but in his precious hours on earth, he taught us all. Love your neighbor.
Forgive, keep your vows.
And a mountain's no place to raise cows.
Revenge is something God forbids.
To scapegoat folks is wrong.
And don't kill Mrs. Taylor's kids.
Let go.